Hi YouTube, this is JustCause1991. Today I'm going to be filming a What's in My Diaper Bag video. Hopefully you guys enjoy. It's Juicy Couture diaper bag. I don't know the exact model or what type of diaper bag it is, but if I do find what the name of it is, then I'll leave a link down below so you guys can check it out. So to start off, there's the big pocket in here. So it's a big zipper which goes all the way down to the bottom of the bag. There's a big pocket in here, and then one more pocket here, and another pocket here, and then one in the back, and then two side bottle pockets. Let me start with the inside of the bag. So in here I have Baby Ganics foam hand sanitizer. My son really likes to use this. It's just easier to clean his hands. I also have just like a simple emergency first aid kit. Just has band-aids, the shot wipe, a comb for my daughter's hair, and then nail clipper. I also carry the Honest Company healing balm. And I use this for my son's diaper rashes, or you can even use it for like scrapes if your son gets a cut. So you can use it for multiple purposes. It doesn't have to be just for diapering. So that's cool. I also have the Honest shampoo body wash. This smells really good. It has like a vanilla yet fresh scent to it. So that's nice. I also have disinfectant spray for those public bathrooms. You can get really gross. I also have some oh my gosh, okay, sorry, I just lost my train of thought. What is this? Oh my gosh, some sunscreen for when my kids are out at the park. I just spray this on them to be protected. And then I also have just this travel comb for my daughter's hair. And then it comes with like a little mirror. I don't know, you can get this in the travel section of Target or Walmart. And then there's a pocket in here. And in this pocket I just have just feminine products. Always good to have. And then in this pocket I have my daily planner, so I just put my little, you know, reminder notes in here, things that I have to do for the day. And then I also have these Johnson hand and face wipes. These are good for toddlers. They like to make a mess, so it's just easier to just grab one and clean their face and their hands. And it doesn't have a bad scent to it. I actually like it. They're nice. I also have wet ones, just to clean those dirty carts in the store or restaurants. Just anything that has germs. I also carry Kleenex, some tissues. It's always good to have. And that's it for that pocket. And then for this pocket, I would say it's like the mommy pocket, because it's where I carry my wallet and my keys and stuff. So I have my Bath & Body Works lotion. It's the travel size. It's Sweet Pea. I also have a spray, and it's called Beautiful Day from Bath & Body Works as well. It smells really good. And then I have my keys, just simple keys. I also have my wallet. It's a pretty small wallet. I like it. I don't really like to overdo it with my wallets. I've tried big wallets and it just doesn't work out for me. I also carry gum. You always need gum in your purse. And then a pen. And a random hair dye and some spare change. And in these, there's two, like, very, I don't know if you guys can see, like, very small little front pockets here. And then this small one, I carry hand sanitizer. And then in this one, I have just a couple of my little products. So Revlon in Berry Smoothie. And then this is the e.l.f. Matte Stick in Natural. So those are my to-go lip products. And now I'm going to go through the big pocket. It's a big zipper. And it's one big giant hole, so you can put, like, things in there and stuff. So it's a big flap. And in here I carry a bag with my son's snacks on the go. And I'll do a separate video on that of what I carry in there. And then I also have this random bag that I put the diapers and the wipes in here. So in here I have a couple of diapers. And I carry a swim diaper, only because it's getting pretty hot over here, so you never know. And then some Honest wipes. And then some more disinfectant wipes for the changing tables in public restrooms. And then a couple of baggies that you put, like, dirty diapers in there, scented, so that doesn't have, like, a bad smell to it. Right now I have two diapers in there, a swim diaper, and that's it in there. And then I just have a travel size wipey case. And then this is a changing mat. I have this one because it's thinner, so it's easier to fold up and, like, put away for portable uses. The bag did come with one, and it looks like this. And I don't know if you guys can see, but it's a decent size, you know. It'll fit a newborn, of course. But once they get to the toddler age, then, you know, obviously they get too big for it, so it's fine. I don't carry this one only because it's kind of bulky, so it kind of takes up room in the bag. But, I mean, you can always use it, you know. It comes with the bag, so that's nice. And then I also carry just a portable little placemat thing in case I don't want to use the changing pad and, you know, have to go through all the struggle of disinfecting it and then putting it back in the bag. So that's all in that, in this bag. And what else do I have in here? I have some extra clothes in case my son has, you know, any accidents. Toddlers do have accidents. And just a shirt, and just a simple shirt. And then I also have these socks, and they look like socks, but they have this, like, rubber texture on the back, on, like, on the bottom of it, so it doesn't make them slip like regular socks do. I got these at Walmart. They're pretty hard to find. I'm pretty sure if you go online though, you can find them. It shouldn't be hard. They're cute though. My son likes to take his shoes off, so those are just easier to put on. And on the clip, I have my son's iPod. And he plays his little games and stuff. And a little case. It's cute, a little teddy bear. He likes it. And yeah. And then usually, like, on the side of the pocket of the bag is where I keep the sippy cup. And then, like, extra water bottle or something in this one. But yeah, that's it for my video. I hope you guys enjoyed, and stay tuned for more to come. So hopefully you guys subscribe. There's more videos coming. I do have social media networks. I'll have those listed down below so you guys can check them out. And thanks for watching.